Hey guys, it's Mr. Chu, and here's what you're going to learn today. By the end of this video, you should be able to rewrite expressions using properties of exponents. We're asked to write the following expression in an equivalent form. We have 3p times 2p. So in this case, we're going to focus on multiplying common terms. So we have 3 times 2, and then we have p times p. Now we know 3 times 2 is 6. And that p times p gives us p squared. And that's it.